actually composed for the saxophone. The reason behind that is there's a wealthy woman at the turn of the 20th century who was actually advised to pick up the saxophone to serve, help her hearing loss, as ironic as that sounds. So anyway, since she had some money because her husband was a surgeon, she commissioned works from French composers, and at the time, Debussy was the first to respond because he was a little short on cash, and Miss Hall offered a prepayment. However, Claude Debussy hadn't had much experience with the saxophone, and as such, he referred to it as an aquatic animal whose behaviors he didn't know. So he procrastinated for several years on this work until eventually Miss Hall showed up on his doorstep and asked where the piece was. So then he started incorporating some different calls he heard from vendors outside his window, and eventually he paid one of his composer friends 100 francs to finish the piece for him. So as a result, there are various editions of this piece out there, and we're combining two of them today as of 8 a.m., so looking forward to it.
Thank you. Thank you.